It is with immense pleasure that I stand here before you all to welcome you on our 50th anniversary. I must say that I have been humbled with many experiences and many people who have contributed immensely towards the success of FEA. This evening, as we celebrate a half a century of service from our national electricity provider, the Fiji Electricity Authority, an organization that thousands of Fijians rely upon to keep the lights on. But more than that, it is an organization that every day brings warmth, security, and peace of mind into the lives of our people. We have come a long way, and we all know that we have a vision for Fiji. The Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister, has already said that we'd like to be 100% renewable by 2030, and the Fiji Electricity Authority's mission statement is that we will aim to provide 90% of the energy requirements of Fiji through renewable sources, 90% by 2025. Colleagues,
you all play a very vital role not only in growing the organization that you work for, but indeed providing the required force and required impetus that grows the organization, not only internally, but influences externally that grows the nation.